Alright guys, so here we go. Episode 3 of Legacy of the First Blade. She's defeated. Why we have an ability a point? I mean, I guess I might as well just max this out, right? Might as well. Inventory. What? Why don't I have a weapon? Why did it take my weapons away? I have no armor on or nothing. Why is that? Whoa. Why are we walking around with no weapons, no armor? Hold up. Equip. What? Hold up. Why did it do that? God dang it. I had the Deimos stuff. Just looking at this to see where we're at. Yeah, I think that's what it looked like. Okay, I don't know what that was all about, but anyways, here we go. Let's see here. The simple life. Damn. Steel board. It's attacking the bear. Got it. All right. Meet Darius. Now we gotta go all the way back over here. Could have just like kind of fast traveled, but I think that would take longer.
Alexios.
Darius.
I heard you coming, you know.
Wasn't trying to sneak.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there is nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like us. For so long, my purpose was Persia. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Alexios.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Alexios. Elpidios is missing.
What? Oh, they're playing hide and seek. Again?
You know, it was Nima's favorite game too, when she was Elpidios' age.
Isn't he like a baby?
How are they?
We've been getting used to being in one place. It's harder than you think.
Heard anything about the Order?
Nothing. No news. After the Tempest, they've gone quiet. They're never quiet.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot? He loves that beach.
Make sure you find the boy.
I always do. After you, Darius.
Come, the beach is this way.
Alright.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Maybe you're just getting old.
Alexios, are you playing hide and seek with Alpidios again?
Of course. I've faced walls of flame, skies black with arrows, more beasts and blades than Heracles himself. But none match parenthood.
It's a different kind of battle. You'll do fine, Alexios. You are doing fine. Wherever could Alpidios be?
Alpidios! Fuise! Butter's coming to find you! Alpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. I wonder, is my little warrior here? Guess not. Where's my baby? Huh? Where's my son? A tent. We used to sleep in one and watch the stars together. That's where he must be. Oh, no. Alpidios sure is great at hiding.
All right.
This shipwreck looks like it can hide Alpidios and his mother. Let me take a look. You.
Wow! Isn't Pater a mighty Mystios? He will surely tell tales of this epic adventure for years to come. Don't forget to pay the Mystios for his heroic services.
Ah, my usual rate.
Welcome home.
I've missed you, my love. Both of you. How's our littlest warrior? Been on more of your famous adventures, no doubt? A cyclops! Oh my!
What's up, Shrubs? You got the Rona too, huh?
Oh, you slew how
no,
many
I'm off today again.
Impressive. You're putting Brasidas' record to shame.
Oh, stop!
How have you been?
What do you mean you got the Rona
safe.
Too? Who's got the Rona?
Feeling safe. Relaxed. Except our little warrior's appetite keeps growing. Greedy boy.
Darius sent me a note. Something about a celebration.
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Alpidios and I will prepare the
board,
won't we?
Or that takes me back.
That's about to say.
Alexios and I will go look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior. Come, Alexios. It's been a while since we had some time to ourselves.
Why does everybody just want to run in this game?
Darius seems happier with Alpidios around.
Grandchildren have a mysterious effect on people. But I'm surprised you can tell behind all that beard.
What do you think Alpidios will be when he grows up? It's not a bad life. I've got a boat. A ship, even.
He'll be whatever he wants. He'll be more.
Are you serious? What is this other thing with that? Now we gotta walk. Stupid ass. Why is she running like that? Oh, I guess it's because I do it. Oh, okay.
Nice, quiet spot.
The pools are the perfect size for the diggings.
Been a while since I had shellfish. Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Alexis. Me too.
So, do you think Alpidios looks more like me? Or like you?
He's good looking, so me. Definitely me.
That's fucked up.
You're probably right.
Is there another one that I'm not seeing? I see that one over there. Oh, there's two of them right there. Did I not click that one? Right. Hold on. I want to talk to you. I want to collect these supplies. Alright. Here we go.
These should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way!
With Elpidios around, it's hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his pater.
Where'd she go? Oh, she's way over there.
This view is just...
breathtaking.
You said you had something to show me?
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this.
Oh, snap!
I haven't lost my touch, have I?
It was great, but this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I'd wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Emma! I can't promise I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandpater Darius. Come on, Nima. Elpidios can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Dime is just too quiet.
Enjoying being a grandpater?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
And shit just went wrong.
Get to the village. Now, go!
Shit always has to go wrong.
Coming. Dima, Elpidios, hold on.
What is wrong with you?
Ella. Elpidios! Elpidios! Has anyone seen my son?
Oh, damn.
Artabanus, Alexios, welcome home.
Orondas, you were with the Order?
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend. It's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Alexios. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch her!
Alexios, go!
Get the fuck out of my way!
For real, get the fuck out of my way. What the fuck are y'all doing?
Who else? Bring me your bones!
We got time to fight?
Go! Get Elpidios out of here!
We'll leave together.
No! I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue! Go! Think about the child. I love you, Nima.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise.
Come on, we gotta run.
Pidios, hold on.
What are you doing? Let go of the damn wall.
Get on the boat, quickly!
Father, come back to us.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
Oh, shit.
If it's me you're after,
here I am.
Fight me!
The immortals, that's what they're called.
Take them down!
Damn, he would not move for shit. Who's shooting fucking arrows? Into the fire. Wait, that guy took off running. It's a new guy. Oh, I can't take his shield away. That's a hell of a fight right there. Fuck.
No one lives!
Oh my god, it's this shit.
Dima, Elpidios, hold on.
So we gotta redo all this shit again?
Get on the boat, quickly.
Father, come back to us.
We've already seen all this. Missed. How is he not dying?
Arrow!
God damn, I can't take that from him.
Our arrow!
Alright, one down.
Amorgus, did you see him?
No.
The beach.
Oh, no.
Please. Elpidios. No.
my love. Oh, my love. Nima. Nima. I'm here. Please. Please. Don't. Please. Don't leave me behind. Open your eyes. Please. Open them. Please.
Dude, that fucking sucks.
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them. It's my fault. I did this.
We're supposed to pay for our pasts, for our mistakes, not our children.
There's no sign of Elpidios, but he's still alive, Darius. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him. You've lost people you loved before. How did you survive?
Who said I survived?
Wow. It's kind of deep.
Thank you for all of it. Every wonderful, painful, beautiful moment, for every moment spent with you. I love you, Nima. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
Alexios. By the gods. Oh, I am sorry. The Order did all this. This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it. Messenia.
They came for us. For me. If the Order is in Messenia, that's where I'll go.
Thank you.
Oh, we have more ancients. We have more ancients to kill. God damn.